How can you solve a math problem, Natalie?
I can count from the 10 frames and put them on for counters. I put them right on them, and then I point at them, and then I know what number.
Okay, show me how to use that 10 frame to make 5 plus 2 more.
7.
So you use a 10 frame to figure out how many
in all.
Thank you for sharing your strategy.